Aina, thank you very much. Very, very special day for all of us, but also an extremely sad day. 7 years ago, 2008, the dastardly and the most vicious attack on our country, in our city, happened on the same day. So before we continue with the revelries and celebrations of things that we are going to go ahead with, as our country has taught us, as the city has taught us, in the face of fear, treachery, and danger and scare, I think we should all take 1 minute, a moment of silence, to give our respect to people who lost their lives, who lost their loved ones 7 years ago on 26/11. So I just expect everyone to rise. Sorry if we cover the cameras, but thank you very much. A minute of silence. Thank you, everyone. Thank you, everyone. Thank you very much. And we pray for people who've lost lives, kin, friends, and hope that we can always fight this kind of treachery, these kind of acts, with the bravery and the resilience which we've done for years, and give punishment, mete out punishment to all the people who do these kind of acts. So thank you very much.